I've worked with 40, 50 pianists, technical monsters. They could do anything, and super fast, and super slow, and this, and that, and the other. But somehow, it is not the note you play, it is how you play it, and where it's placed. And it's this being in sync with, I don't know, the universe.
Jazz musician that ever achieved what he was able to achieve in his life, to be recognized around the world as a true innovator of music, not just jazz, music, period.